Hear ye, my name is Samuel Seabury, and I present to you free thoughts on the proceedings of the Continental Congress. He's not the rabble who scream revolution. They have not your interest at heart.
Oh my God, tear this dude apart.
Chaos and bloodshed are not a solution. Don't let them lead you astray. This Congress does not speak for me.
Let it be.
They're playing a dangerous game. I pray the king shows you his mercy. For shame, for shame.
Yo, he'd have you all unravel at the sound of screams, but the revolution is coming. The have-nots are gonna win this. It's hard to listen to you with a straight face. Chaos and bloodshed already haunt us. Honestly, you shouldn't even talk. And what about Boston? Look at the cost. All that we've lost, and you talk about Congress.
Congress does not speak for
my
me.
Dog speaks more eloquently
They're
than thee.
A dangerous
but strangely, your mangers.
I pray the king shows you his mercy.
In Jersey?
For shame.
For the revolution.
For shame.
For the revolution.
Heed.
If you repeat yourself again, I'm gonna scream. Honestly, look at me. Please don't read.
Not your interest.
Don't modulate the key, then not debate with me. Why should a tiny island across the sea regulate the price of tea?
Alexander, please.
Burr, I'd rather be divisive than indecisive. Drop the niceties.
Silence! A message from the king.